Christ Church where we forget some things. The Bible says, forget the former things. Forget the former things. Oh, come on. Just like God forgot our things and our former things and choose to forget through the blood of Jesus what we did yesterday or what we just thought of a little while ago. But he chooses to forget. But he remembers. He chooses to remember what Jesus did.